talked about how the systems were going to match up and where there might be space for us to exploit. And I think that we did a good job, especially we coached that again at halftime. So we did a good job of looking for certain spaces within their defense and finding holes. And I think that our players found ways to complete passes into those spaces, and which led to opportunities.
Markel made a really great run to the end line and played the ball across just like we do in practice and in warm-up. So it was kind of an exact replica of everything that we've kind of been practicing. So it was really cool to score that.
So I think the keys to the game were getting the two early goals, because we have been playing well and having good speed of play, but not being able to finish when we've created the chances. So I think the two early goals set the tone.
The team dynamic hasn't changed at all. It was incredible last year. It still is incredible. Everyone on the sideline is super supportive and encouraging. Everyone on the field is really positive. And I think we're going to have a really good season. We hit a couple little bumps the past couple games, but we're coming back stronger.